Welcome back to DP60. Today we have a CPC of a plaque on the wrist that is quite hyperkeratotic as well as crusted. There is a light pink to lavender border. Biopsy of this crusted hyperkeratotic plaque shows numerous histiocytes in granulomas as well as PAS positive round to oval forms. Can you guess the diagnosis? Yes, this is blastomycosis. Unfortunately, broad-based budding was not seen in this, but of course, broad-based budding is classic for blastomycosis. Thanks for listening today.